Chief, not like you to be first on the scene.
Somebody had to be. Just waiting for forensics.
Right, I got stuck in traffic. Wow, theft by misadventure, is it?
You'd know if you bothered to be here. Did you just put that in your pocket?
What? Cass looking for forensics?
Calvin, you just can't. Have you been drinking?
Just a what?
I can smell you from over here.
It was a big lunch.
Oh, so that's where you were. In the pub when you should have been at a crime scene 2 hours ago.
Esther, what's the big deal? It's not like the stiff's going anywhere.
It's Chief Inspector to you. And the big deal is this isn't an isolated incident. You're consistently late, misplacing evidence, incomplete information, and two filed reports from IOPC.
I'm sorry, yes, Chief. I'll be on time next time.
Say that every time. Anyway, it's me that's gonna be sorry now. You're moving to the traffic division.
You're demoting me. Esther, you can't. I worked hard to be here. CID's my dream.
Do you know what the sad thing is? My son would have been your age now. And just as talented as he was. But instead, all that potential wasted in this.
What can I do to make this right?
It's about accountability. I wouldn't be doing my job if I didn't make my subordinates accountable.
Chief, please. Everybody knows that once you're out of the CID, you can't get back in. I need this job.
Paperwork was filed before I left the office. I'm sorry.